Now, drones will soon be able to locate and rescue survivors buried in an earthquake thanks to some new technology developed by Korean researchers. The gadget could be especially crucial in the event of another tremor like one that hit Korea back in September. Park Se-young has the details.
When an earthquake strikes, emergency rescue technologies that can help minimize the human losses are essential. A group of Korean researchers has developed one such piece of technology that enables drones to rescue survivors within the golden window of 72 hours. In one earthquake simulation, people are trapped under the rubble of collapsed buildings and tunnels. First, a drone is flown over to the site in less than 12 hours. It's equipped with sensors that allow it to locate survivors who are buried up to 10 meters below ground by detecting signals from their smartphones. The drone simultaneously photographs the site and creates a 3D map of the area, alerting rescue workers to the entry point and degree of destruction. Then it creates a hole that's 1 meter in diameter that rescue workers will be able to use to gain access to the site. The drones can also secure a primary lifeline that provides survivors with oxygen and water within the 72-hour golden window by piercing the wall from a neighboring building. The rescue drones developed by the Korean team use existing technologies like sensors and digging gear, and they can be put together and sent to the scene immediately.
Our aim is to supply water through the primary lifeline within 72 hours and rescue survivors within 1 week.
Only about 30% of the buildings and half of the facilities in Korea, such as railroads and tunnels, were designed to withstand earthquakes, making this a potentially valuable piece of equipment if tragedy strikes. Park Se-young, Arirang News.